The Mongols once asked me with wonder, what kind of a madman builds houses that last for centuries when everyone must die in such a short time? Are we not taught that human beings have no permanent home on Earth? After all, we only live through a transition into another life. This land that we live in is a valley of grief and suffering. One should not even think about having a permanent home here.